What we do need to know now is what was occurring inside those two cockpits at the time.